got it out?
Yeah,
got it. Ew, Gabby.
What is this
left lane thing? Hey guys, I'm Kelsey, and if this is your first time on my channel, then welcome. And if you've been here before, then welcome back. Today I'm here with my girlfriend Gabby, and I guess this video is just a vlog of Pride. We went to Nashville Pride this weekend. We're filming this intro after we've already been to Pride. We got to see Fletcher and JoJo. It was really, really fun. It was like $5 to get in. It was like a 4-hour drive from where I'm from.
We got here at what, like 10:30 or something?
We stayed at Pride till I think like 9:30-ish.
My roommate is living here for the summer for an internship, so we stayed with her and my friend Brittany. We went to the festival that they were working at for a little bit, and we went to this gay bar called Play, and I think we got back at like, what time, like 1:30 a.m.
And we had woken up at 4.
Yeah, we woke up at 4 a.m. yesterday morning to get to Nashville by 10 o'clock for the Pride March, so we were very, very tired, and we were like the first people to come home. Like, Brittany and Baby K got in at like 4 a.m. We didn't hear them, but they got in super late. So the next few minutes are just gonna be video clips from Pride, and yeah, I hope you enjoy it.
We got a lot of time to get it right. It feels good to mess it up. Maybe don't think about it going late night. Who needs a fantasy buzzing on Hennessy? Class like a Kennedy. And you're my nation, my revolution. Living right now, or you can call it disillusioned. Until tomorrow comes, this is how we run. So take the good stuff, honey, the money. The money.